Hi guys, this is Michael Vincent. I just wanted to take a few minutes to share a quick video with you all. It's been a very exciting start to the year. I've done an awful lot of traveling, been to Poland, Chicago, and I've just got back from Argentina. And while I was away, I was actually writing my book. Would you believe my new book was written entirely on my iPhone during my downtime? So I've been very busy, and I'm very excited to share the news with you that my book has been published. Here it is, Meditations on the Sting. Now, for those of you who know me and my work, you'll know that I'm a very big fan of Darwin Ortiz. In fact, one of my favorite books on sleight of hand is Card Shark. I think this is the greatest book on sleight of hand card magic ever published in my lifetime. I think Darwin's work is right up there with the great work by Dr. Johann Nepomuk Hofsenzer. Why do I say that? It's simple. Darwin is without doubt one of the greatest thinkers and creative forces in card magic of my generation. And when you read his book, you'll get present to something very interesting. Whatever he chooses to publish, he has worked out the correct technical procedure and presentational strategy. So all we have to do is learn the routine exactly as described and try and perform it and get as much impact out of it as possible. And he leaves very little room for tinkering. Now, I'd like you to consider, is that all there is to card magic? I don't think so. In my opinion, we have to use the printed word as the point of reference to actualize our own potential. And that's exactly what I have done with my new book, Meditations on the Sting. This book is my evaluation on one of Darwin's masterpieces, appropriately entitled The Sting. It's the most astonishing gambling routine I have ever encountered. You can literally take a borrowed deck and stack the deck for three hands, four queens, four kings, and four aces. However, there's more to it than that. And in my new book, I explain to you and share with you my specific journey in mastering this routine. Card Shark was published in 1995. At that time, I thought I was a pretty decent card man. Card Shark made me realize I wasn't good as I think I was. And so began my journey in embracing a higher level of technical mastery, demanding more from myself as an artist. And also, it really inspired me to practice harder than I ever did before, which is why it took me 20 years to master the Sting. The Sting is a technical masterpiece. It's a virtuoso piece of card magic. It's sophisticated, it's suspenseful. And here's the strange thing. It's a gambling routine where the audience react as if they've seen real magic. Why? Because what happens in the routine will catch the audience by surprise. Now, my routine tracks my journey. This is the book. It's published. I'm sharing this with you now because if you know the routine I'm talking about, if you have Darwin's book, The Sting, well, I think this book and Card Shark should be read together side by side. So I'm making this a time-sensitive offer. There's only a few copies left. So click on the link down below and have a look at what I've prepared on my website where you can place your order today. And if you do that, I guarantee this will be in the post to you by next week. Thank you very much for listening. And also, there's a few surprises. I don't want to spoil the surprise because when you get the book, all will be made available to you. Thank you very much for your time and attention. This is Michael Vincent signing off. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Wow. Is that my...